I'm just curious. Is not promising people a $2,000 payment is to be elected to an office, is that not buying a vote? In my opinion, it is. It seems to me like in that case, Donald Trump should have upped Annie the $3,000 check. Buying vote, simple as that. Give you $2,000 when I go in.